Kane, about what happened? What you said?
Can't focus on that now. I was wrong. I had a moment of doubt. I just...
The infection. The thing inside of Taylor, inside of Hendrix, inside of me. How do we stop it? Hendrix was right. Taylor cut a deal with the NRC. Right now, he's under their protection in their Cairo stronghold, Lotus Towers.
If what you told me is true, the two of us are hours away from going as batshit crazy as he is.
People of the city haven't given up. We have the Egyptian military and the civilian militia fighting by our side.
A sudden uprising would catch the NRC off guard, weaken their grip on the region.
Just like their attack on Ramses, we use it as a distraction to get on them. Once Taylor's done with, we find a way to get this thing out of our hands. Whatever it takes.
Okay, near security stations on the 25th floor. That's our target. Once you're there, I'll overheat the NRC dead network.
Once the NRC realize what they are dealing with, they will bring reinforcements from other parts of the city. We will face heavy resistance every step of the way. General Hakim is giving a speech on the balcony. Remember, the attack must be brutal. It needs to be a statement, a symbol of strength. Cairo waits to attack.
Okay, near security stations on the 25th floor. That's our target. Once you're there, I'll overheat the NRC dead network.
Once the NRC realize what they are dealing with, they will bring reinforcements from other parts of the city. We will face heavy resistance every step of the way. General Hakim is giving a speech on the balcony. Remember, the attack must be brutal. It needs to be a statement, a symbol of strength. Cairo waits to attack on the death of General Hakim. Cut the head from the serpent, and let its body destroy itself. Do what must be done.
What? How the hell did you...
Come on, you sons of bitches! your fire! There are civilians in the area!
There. The mobile shop ahead of you. It'll take you right up to the 25th floor.
Copy that. Moving.
Here they come! Cut them down!
It'll take you all the way.
Taking us up. NRC reinforcements are flooding the lower levels. Your mission will fail if we do not hold them back.
You got a suggestion?
I will fight alongside my people. Deactivate the mobile shops below this level. That will buy you the time you need to capture the terror.
Go for it, Boy Scout!
Civilians ahead, watch your fire.
More NRC, moving in!
They're locking down the floor. I'm scanning for options.
Moving through Breach Point! Find us a path, Kane!
That air duct leads to the security station.
Really? That's the best you've got?
Son of a bitch. Take it easy, Hendrix. This isn't you. It's the thing inside your head.
There, that vent, dead ahead.
Enemies on both floors! Spread out!
Interface with that console and get me in the system.
He could tear his way out of there, no problem. Why doesn't he? What's the play?
The fuck? Can he... Can it see us?
I don't know how much of the real Taylor is left. I think his brain is fried.
Breach!
Hey, I hope those dead systems are coming down.
30 seconds, hold your ground. You are a go.
Confirmed. Air support moving in.
Watch your fire. Egyptian forces repelling in.
What's our quickest route to Taylor?
Take that shop up to the 90th floor. It's routed to the detention center. Watch Hendrix. He's way over the line.
Copy that.
These poor bastards. Up against the whole fucking NRC. It's like they really think they have a chance or something.
There's always a chance.
6 months from now, they'll be under a whole new wave of oppression. Mark my words.
Looks like this is our stop. Where are we?
Follow the marker. Right to the detention block. Taylor should be there.
Got it. We're on our way.
Entrance is ahead on your right.
Trust me. We know.
Robotics are on road. Taylor's connected to their collective hive and taking control.
That thing inside him, burning out his brain.
Think he's going.
You have to know where we're going.
Where are we going?
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Taylor, this isn't you. What's in your head's not you. You can fight it. Our minds are connected. I know what's happening. Taylor! You there? Taylor! Where is he?
Target spotted. Crossing the sky bridge to Tower 2.
Hey, Kane. Any bright ideas?
That door should get you up.
That'll work, too. Let's move.
You better hustle. We're tracking a storm front moving in. Sandstorm's likely to hit in less than 10 minutes.
The storm will overcome the warmth of your meteorite.